Anura anhi yuri lehi adra hi ri yavi hari anhi lehi adra hi taho.
Hello, agus falch arav gu Cèilidh chaynach I major na pibach dolbag MacLeod edha hort hukul le comin pibadach loish na herig. Hello and welcome to the Pipe Major Donald MacLeod Memorial Cèilidh. I'm delighted to present this Cèilidh on behalf of the Lewis and Harris Piping Society. The annual competition and this year's memorial recital commemorate the life and work of Pipe Major Donald MacLeod, who was born in Stornoway in 1916 and died in Glasgow in 1982. He was an outstanding performer and an expert teacher, but it was as a composer that Donald MacLeod created his own memorial. His tunes are to be heard wherever pipes are played throughout the world. Unfortunately, the competition had to be cancelled again this year due to the pandemic restrictions, but to mark this date in the piping calendar, we're bringing you an online tribute recital. The eight pipers who had been invited to play at last year's competition have sent us home recordings of a few tunes, including some of Donald's own compositions. The only thing to do is to sit back and enjoy an evening of excellent piping. Is on fasclúch na haichinóch, clannishin cashmuch no gav on sad fib the Stuart Little. Our first piper this evening is Stuart Little from Inverary, with Dr. Ross's welcome to the Argyllshire Gathering and the Tagargan Gap.
Thank you.
Sarchwch garide for Stuart Little and Shin. Stuart, a piano tuner to trade, has won both gold medals, three clasps at Inverness, the Glenfiddich twice, and is a previous winner of the Donald MacLeod Memorial Competition. The format for the annual Donald MacLeod competition was devised by the late Pipe Major Ian Murdo Morrison, who had himself been a pupil of Donald's and, like him, had a very successful career as a professional piper. Pipe Major Morrison sadly passed away last December. He was for many years the guiding light for the committee in the work involved in organising the Donald MacLeod competition, which has gained the reputation of being one of the best on the competition circuit. Ian Murdo was my own piping tutor and was very generous with his time and willingness to pass on his skill and expertise. He is sadly missed and fondly remembered. We're now going to hear Sarah Muir from Campbellton. Sarah was invited to play at the Donald MacLeod competition in 2020 and would have been the first female to play at the event, and we hope to see her here in Stornoway again in the near future. In 2019, Sarah did very well on the competition circuit, and amongst her wins were A-grade marches at the Argyllshire Gathering, the overall A-grade winner at the Blair Athol Highland Gathering, and A-grade Pibroch at the Captain John McClellan Memorial Competition. Sarah will now play a march, the spey and reel. The tunes are Donald McClellan of Rothsay, Arniston Castle and Fiona MacLeod.
Thank you.
sir am yurish in a kwishjo hashmach saspe agus reele. Inish hashin doch wanchen vo Gordon MacCready. Now we're going to hear from Gordon MacCready from Glasgow. Gordon has had many notable prizes, including winning the Braemar Gold Medal for Pibadach twice, and he also won the Hornpipe and Jig event at a previous Donald MacLeod competition. Shoaku Gordon MacCready.
Good morning. My name's Gordon MacCready. I'm going to play a few sets of tunes for the Donald MacLeod Memorial Cèilidh. Firstly, I'd like to thank the Lewis and Harris Painting Society for inviting me to do this and all their efforts in trying to keep the Donald MacLeod Memorial alive in such hard times. I've asked that we say a couple of words about some of the tunes. First two tunes I'm going to play are 244 Marches, the 51st Highland Division and Flight from Flotter. These tunes have a significance to me as they were the first tunes I ever competed with in a pipe band in Knights with Juveniles many, many moons ago when I was a kid, and I've kept them going on and off ever since. I'll then play two small suspays that can be found in the Seaforth collection, which again is synonymous with Donald MacLeod, and I'm going to finish with two four-parted reels just to give the audience a flavour of what we would play at the competition. Fiona MacLeod, written for Donald's daughter, and John Garraway. Thank you. Thank you.
Mel Stewart, originally from Allness and Easter Ross, will give us a few tunes next. Neil has won several of the top awards in piping, including the Silver Star for former winners MSR at the Northern Meetings, and the Gold Medal at both the Argyllshire Gathering and the Northern Meetings. In 2017, Neil was the overall winner of the Donald MacLeod Memorial Competition. Here he is with a set of 9/8 marches and a march d'aspect and reel. Neil is going to introduce his own tunes, and we will hear his hornpipe and jig set a bit later in the programme.
Hi there, I'm going to play a selection of tunes, beginning with 2 9/8 marches, Captain Monroe and the Darling. I'll then follow that with a march d'aspect and reel composed by Donald MacLeod. The march is Duncan McCall, the d'aspect Glenn Truam, and the reel is Drumlithy. And I'll finish with a hornpipe, Piper's Controversy, and two jigs, Kenny MacDonald's jig and Centre's Bonnet.
Thank you.
Joe hag the first sin for Neil Stewart. Inish clanishin for Connor Sinclair as Shiroch Fjarst. Next for you we have multi-instrumentalist Connor Sinclair from Creef in Perthshire. Performing at the Donald MacLeod for the first time, Connor is one of the youngest pipers to have been invited to the competition, and he earned his place by winning the gold medal at Inverness last August. We're delighted that he sent us a recording to share with you, and we look forward to welcoming him to Stornoway in the future. Here is Connor with the tunes Oran Mór Víoláid, MacLeod of Mull, and I Laid a Herring in Salt. And his next set is Susan MacLeod, Cockerel in the Creel and Drumlithy.
Thank you.
Heet je een scriep dan op aan de nusje gewoontje een kloegje leeste, ik een neus McCullough. Off we go to open now with Piper Angus McCall, who is no stranger to the Donald MacLeod competition. Angus comes from an illustrious piping family and is the grandnephew of the legendary John McCall. He was originally taught by his father Dougie McCall, and later he had pibroch lessons from Pipe Major Ronald Laurie and Ronald Morrison. A prolific prize winner from a young age, Angus's prizes include the Clasp 4 times, Glenfiddich Champion 4 times, and the Donald MacLeod Memorial Competition 4 times. Here's Angus with the 2-4 marches, David Ross and Donald MacLellan of Rothsay. Amin doch is good the heart shitrev, chanaig na biar. Donald MacLeod was a wonderful composer of Ceolmore, And at the very beginning of the programme, we heard a short recording of his beautiful Cantadach, of an excerpt from his Lament for the Eyelayer tutorial. We're now going to hear one of Donald Kilmore compositions played by the wonderful Ian Spears. Ian has been a consistently successful player, especially of Kilmore, for the past two decades. He has won both gold medals, the Clasp twice, the Glenfiddich twice, the Bradach Gorom twice, and the Silver Chanter on six occasions. Ian is going to play for us the Kilmore Caber Fé Gubrach. Donald composed this tune on the amalgamation of the Cameron Highlanders and the Seaforth Highlanders to become the Queen's Own Highlanders. Donald MacLeod was a Seaforth man to his core, and he was not at all pleased when the new regiment chose the Cameron tartan for its kilts. So much so that whenever he had to wear the Cameron kilt, he wore a great coat over it. The motto of the Clan Mackenzie, the original Seaforths, is Caber Fé Gubrach. Seag a bhí an Spears, a chuichin ceol, leis an dearadh anam.
Thank you.
Our next piper needs little introduction. Willie McCallum from Campbellton has been a dominant feature of the professional piping scene for the past 40 years. He has won numerous prizes throughout his illustrious career, including the Glenfiddich overall 9 times, and as a consequence of his successes, he has been invited to most of the Donald MacLeod competitions since its inception in 1994. He has been the overall winner a record 9 times. Seo agamaha Willie McCallum le na pusht Lachis Lullaby, Hammer on the Anvil, and Donald MacLellan's Tuning Phrase. Willie McCallum there with a fantastic selection of tunes. We're now going to hear some more tunes from a piper who played for us earlier this evening, Seo agamaha Gordon MacCready.
Hello, and for the second set of Donald MacLeod tunes for the Cèilidh, I'm going to play a traditional Gaelic air, followed by two jigs. The first jig, written by a close friend of Donald MacLeod's, Duncan Johnson, is called James MacLellan's Favourite. Thereafter, finish off with one of Donald MacLeod's most popular and well-known jigs, The Seagull. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Inveraray Now with Stuart Liddell and a set of Saspays and Reels. The tunes are Inveraray Castle, Glentryme, Thompson's Dirk and Cockerel in the Creel. I believe Donald was inspired to write this last tune because of a practice in Lewis at a certain time of keeping the cockerel under the creel on a Sunday so it didn't make any noise. Hug the first edition for Stuart Liddell. Inish back to Kyle of Lochalsh and the playing of Neil Stewart with a hornpipe and jig set. The tunes are The Piper's Controversy by John MacDonald of South Uist, Kenny MacDonald's Jig, and The Centre's Bonnet.
Thank you.
Sarah Muir joins us again with a set of 4-4 marches. Here she is with the Gardens of Skye, the Battle of Waterloo, Loch Ruin, and Flett from Flotta. I hope you're enjoying the evening so far. And to keep our toes tapping, we have Angus McCall here with us again with some Strathspeys and Reels. The tunes are Athol Cummers, Stack Polly, The Sheepwife, and The Cocktail in the Creel.
Thank you.
Hashin you could falja these with Willie McCallum le set the Hashmachgan. We welcome back Willie McCallum with a set of 6/8 marches, MacLeod of Mull and the Ross Battery. Willie McCallum Machine in the last clanishing reached for Stuart Liddell. We're now going to hear a slow air hornpipe and jig set from Stuart Liddell. The tunes, all composed by Donald MacLeod, are An Island Lullaby, The Stornoway Hornpipe, and The Canister.
Thank you.
Hashin ye chin fashkis jedigar keely, a ha oon aon has that is on clunching porshnoga aile. We're drawing close to the end of our keely, but there's still time to enjoy a few more performances. Here's Sarah Muir with a hornpipe and jig, The Man from Skye and the Curlew. Now we'll hear from Willie McCallum playing his final selection in tonight's Cèilidh. Here he is with the tunes Glasgow Skye Centenary Gathering and Duncan Lamont.
Thank you.
Hashin yeth chin blow good jelly ye chaily, agus ha min nochus gunt a chordon naicherev. We've come to the end of the Piper's Cèilidh and we hope you enjoyed the evening. Don't go anywhere just yet, as we still have one more performance for you. If you missed any of tonight's programme, don't worry, you can catch it again on the Lewis and Harris Piping Society's YouTube channel and on their website. We would like to extend a grateful thanks to Point and Sandwick Trust and to ReefNet for all their support, and a huge, huge thank you to all the pipers for taking the time to make the recordings and sharing them with us to create this memorial Cèilidh in remembrance of Pipe Major Donald MacLeod. We have provisionally booked the 1st of April for the next Donald MacLeod competition in 2022. Please mark the date in your diary for next year. We leave you now in the capable hands of Angus McCall with the tunes Tugin Laumsis Jan Cathaic, arranged by the late Pipe Major Ian Murdo Morrison, Dr. McInnes's Fancy, and the Bobs of Balmoral. Chonanaflana, Aichevalov.